Good morning. I'm Linda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado, and I'm inside of the new layout. They just created a new back office for SendShark, and I want to talk a little bit about why and what I'm doing with the SendShark program. Now, I have the whole thing, but it's under the umbrella called Now Lifestyle, and you can see this video in this apparently their one of their warehouses or their headquarters. And I want to talk a little bit about some of my philosophy and why I felt it was important to seriously search. Now, I've been doing this. This is not the first time I've chosen a new autoresponder. And the reason why is because I knew that one of the major things that's important to anyone that is trying to work online to build themselves a business, a sustainable business, is that they need to build a large list of people that is interested in some of the products they might be offering and maybe didn't decide yes at the moment, but may in the future decide yes. Now, that list can be built in a variety of different ways. It can be built from social media, which is common. A lot of people try to do that. But it's not a good idea to throw your affiliate link everywhere. And a lot of people, including the ones that I'm doing in the businesses I'm doing, constantly try to just throw their link out there and think that's all you have to do and that's how you get people to join you. And most of the time, that is how you fail. And what really needs to happen is you need to have a different attitude of understanding that people are going to be in different places. They used to have the analogy of the clock and saying that at certain points in the clock, people would be more ready to listen to what you might have. And one of them was when the job market is completely frozen and it's impossible to either get a job or to upgrade the job you have. And then also understanding that, especially in today's market, a job can be very precarious and actually not very helpful. You don't have any guarantee that the company you're with is going to stay. You don't have any guarantee that your job is going to stay, because automation and various different things like that can take your job away, or in some cases, companies deciding they're going to move to a different location or even out of the United States. They still do that to some degree, even with the current market being a lot more comfortable for companies. And we've been having a big fight politically where a lot of people realize that there is an importance to building a little more stability and, generally speaking, having a second flow of income plus building a list of people that are interested in what you have is extremely important. So, long time ago, and I still have the account, I thought that Traffic Wave would be the answer to that. Problem is that they really have not upgraded. They really have not shown a real interest in doing the right thing for their market. They have kept the same blah pages forever, and what happens is that people start seeing it and they, oh, I've seen it already, I don't want that again. And their pay plan is really crappy. So one of the things I was attracted to with this, although I'm still using Power Lead System that has not gone away, is that this offers you 50% commission on this program, which makes it really nice. And you also have a second level commission. And many affiliate programs do that. So then I couple that with Power Lead System. Now, I've told you before, they call it an autoresponder, but it really is a contact database. And let me tell you what the difference is. In a contact database, you are going to collect people with names and emails. But what's the difference is that in a contact database, you have a little more flexibility. You don't just have an autoresponder, but you also have the ability to actually send individual messages. So the reason why I want this to be used, I'm going to use this contact database mainly for people that have joined me in Power Lead System. And then, of course, if I want to talk to them in other ways, I can. The Power Lead System has a limited autoresponder, only allowing 30,000 emails a month. Now, that sounds like a lot, but it doesn't take very long to max that. And this has an unlimited amount of emails sent. Now, obviously, you don't want to go crazy. And if you do have a series of follow-ups going to people, then you only want to send one personal email a day. You don't want to go crazy, because if they see that you're sending emails two or three or four times a day, all the time, they're going to opt out because they don't want to get that many emails. And so what's the strength and Power Lead System is that they have many other things that they can do. Now they have a full-fledged website builder. They just started using the drag and drop, and in the future I will actually do a lot more with the drag and drop program. It's just starting to get good. They've opened it up just a couple, I guess about 2 weeks ago, and they're starting to fix the glitches. And they're also doing a Q&A on our main Power Lead System group, making it possible for people to actually learn how to use it properly. And then, of course, we can also ask for certain features that we want, and then we can have the opportunity to actually grow a very unique and interesting set of pages, all sorts of pages, not just capture pages, but you could actually have a fully fledged website page. In other words, one that's more like an information page that you could build that is completely unique to what you are offering. That is very powerful. And as you can see, also as I, you know, look at the different things that are on this tab alone, in the past, Power Lead System, and still does now, offers you the chance to do what's called an API connection to Aweber and get response. Now, what I've found happens most of the time is that people will use an email that maybe Aweber doesn't like or get response doesn't like. And so it doesn't always go over and deposit into Aweber and get response. So what I have decided instead, that instead of trying to have the leads start out here and then end up in another program, I have them start out here in these programs, and then I can offer an opportunity to have a membership here. A membership here, if you decide to be a customer, is only $30. Now the difference is that if you want to have the opportunity to sell this program, they charge you an additional affiliate fee, and that's how they recover their expenses for running all of this stuff. And they've kept it at the same price for all of the years that they've had it. In fact, even times when they offer brand new programs, they have not charged more. I think that makes this very stable. They pay every Wednesday, and they pay on time, absolutely every Wednesday. That is making this a strong program that I love. And their training is top-notch. So if you really want to understand how internet marketing works with the website, then you need to know how to use these programs. And like I said, whether you're offering an MLM, a travel program, or if you're any kind of an affiliate program, or if you're in something with Bitcoin, it doesn't matter what it is, you can offer it with the pages in here, and now we're totally unlimited on being able to build amazing pages, because now it offers you the opportunity, like I said, to create your own very unique, interesting page inside of drag or drop. Now, I haven't done a lot of training there because it's still new, and it's okay with me if you don't use it. It's just another option that's available to you. And being able to do a drag and drop program makes it so much more important for people that might have a little more skills and want something unique, or they have something that they want to offer that is their own product, for instance. This would be especially important for that. And then, of course, you send them to a link that lets them find out more about it. And you can actually have all of that building right inside of our drag and drop program. That coupled with the digital products I have here is very, 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 very attractive. So if I just click on digital products, that opens up all of the things that are available now with this program. And the SendShark is actually in the email autoresponder. And as you can see, I did get a new lead in here today. And then if you want to actually offer the programs, which you can offer all of the digital programs just by being part of SendShark, you can go to this tab and find out more about the programs in here, and this list is growing as well. And I'm not really trying really hard to offer it. I'm just doing a lot of training, and people are asking about it just from my doing the training. So I offer the opportunity through this program. And what's cool about when I'm in the email autoresponder, I have the campaign is actually like considered like a shell, and this shows actually where all of my leads are going, and I can add new programs anytime I want. Right now, these are Power Lead System pages that I created. I created them in Power Lead System with the actual form inside of Power Lead System, or inside of SendShark, so that the leads will show up here and not inside a Power Lead System. But what's unique and interesting that will happen is as people decide to join Power Lead System, then they will show up on my contact list anyway. And I can still send them a personal email if I want to. And that makes it really, really powerful. Or I can just click their email and send them one through my Gmail or whatever. Either way, I have the opportunity to build my list using both of these tools. And so I had a very strong and measured and logical, as well as reasonable reason why I'm using both of these programs together. I'm phasing out Traffic Wave. I'm going to be phasing out Aweber. I don't have Get Response. I've tried it a few times. I don't like it. But one of the things Aweber does that you don't get, that doesn't happen with SendShark, it doesn't happen with Power Lead System, is that as you grow your list, it doesn't start charging you more for that list when you're emailing. And that's really important. You want to keep your financial expense as far down, as low as possible. 25 for SendShark and 30 as a customer for Power Lead System, and $52.97 if you choose to be an affiliate. So still under $100 to have both of them married together and build a massive team. You're really not going to be limited on how many people you have on your team and how many people you want to send information to through the system the way I'm going to use it. And you will have the option even to increase your list larger, probably a little bit of a up on the fee, but their base, what they've offered, he said it's going to be 50,000 subscribers before you would have to actually maybe pay a little higher. Now, very few people get up to 50,000. The top leaders do, but the little guy like I usually attract does not generally get up to 50,000, at least not right away, unless you're doing massive paid advertising, and you could absolutely do that if you want to. I'm doing that to a very small degree because I want to earn trust from the people that I'm part of, that I'm getting acquainted with. I want them to come to me because they're absolutely seeing the value, because I'm sharing what they can do with it every single day. And many times I've built a page right over, you know, showed you right over my shoulder what I'm doing so that you can learn as I do. And when you learn that way, and maybe even stop the video and then go and do what I share with you, you can learn something extremely fast and become confident that you understand it and you can do it. And that's why I share what I do in my videos. I hope this has been of value to you. If it has, please like, comment, and share. If you'd like to learn more about using these programs for yourself, you need to get in touch with me because I'm a busy person and I don't go chasing you down. But I would love to share it with you because I believe that it would help you do a better job of building your own contacts that are going to eventually join you in whatever you're offering, whether it's these programs or any of the other ones I suggested. I hope that helps. Please, like I said, like, comment, and share, and I'll be talking with you again tomorrow. Bye for now.